79% of wildfires in Oregon this year were human caused. Now a new campaign is hoping to reduce that number and keep Oregon green. That's the slogan for a new license plate. The U.S. Forest Service and the Oregon Department of Forestry are teaming up to create this plate. The release of the plate also coincides with the 75th anniversary of Smokey Bear next year. The plate costs about $40 and is through the DMV and will also be released when 3,000 of them are sold.